We have some developing news right now. A cold case turning red hot. New proof a retired FBI agent who disappeared in Iran in 2007 is still alive. We're told there's evidence Robert Levinson is being held captive somewhere in Southwest Asia. But by whom?
So Levinson vanished nearly 4 years ago, to the day, in fact. Now fresh hope for his family. But a lot of questions still out there. And Peter Doocy now searching for answers live in Washington. What have you found out, Peter? Good morning.
Good morning, Bill. U.S. officials now have irrefutable proof Robert Levinson is alive. That's what we found out. That is according to reports. We don't know what kind of proof they have because there are fears making it public could put the 63-year-old private investigator in some danger. We also don't know why all this evidence has come out now after the trail had gone cold for years and because nobody has ever publicly admitted to holding him. But we do know that the State Department thinks he is somewhere in Southwest Asia alive, and even though he was last seen on the island of Kish in Iran in 2007 while he was investigating cigarette smuggling, officials insist they do not think he is still in Iran. In fact, Secretary of State Hillary Clinton yesterday asked for their help in bringing Bob home. She said in part, quote, "As we approach the fourth anniversary of Bob Levinson's disappearance, we have received recent indications that Bob is being held somewhere in Southwest Asia. As the government of Iran has previously offered its assistance in the matter, we respectfully request the Iranian government to undertake humanitarian efforts to safely return and reunite Bob with his family." And on behalf of his family, who live down in Coral Springs, Florida, wife Christine put out her own statement yesterday on their website and said, quote, "Our family is tremendously encouraged by the news Bob is alive, but remains concerned for his safety and well-being. Bob suffers from diabetes, requiring regular medication. Our seven children, our two grandchildren, and I await the day we will be reunited. We ask for your continued prayers and support." And Bill, what next Wednesday, March 9th, will mark 4 years to the day that Robert Levinson disappeared.
Wow, it is interesting to follow. What a mystery this has become. Thank you, Peter.